But out one night to make a little round, I met little Sadie and I shot her down. Went back home, jumped into bed, 44 pistol under my head. I woke up in the middle of half past nine, your hex in the back, you're standing on the right. Chasing gamer, you're standing around, taking little Sadie to your bed.
About my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved you get whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's, but not quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until we're back together.
Not gonna happen. She, say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey!
What took you so long? Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Ina?
Jesse.
Hey, don't forget we leave at first light, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
Such a dick. Come on. Why don't you start with me? Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage?
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
How about that?
Gross.
You love it. Every guy in this room is staring at you right now. Staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl. Not a threat.
Oh, shit! Oh, no! No, no!
spread out.
Came through here. Double back. Go.
I have eyes!
A lonesome star in a bitter sky. I hear the hungry ghosts calling out in the night. Just a couple victims of this brutal prize. Am I strong enough to let things just die?
Nobu, come.
Yeah. You're late.
You're impatient. Where's the monk?
The bastards beat me to him. Now they're torturing him at the temple.
Come on.
You think the monk's a hero?
We need him, Masako. Down!
We could dig them.
No. Remember Sago Bridge. We strike quietly. And they kill the monk.
I'll guard the exits. Just get that monk.
In Amaranla, who's his back? Lima, who knows? They are the king, Vita Hokito. Tunio Lokdo, Sushi Mag. I had a stuffed afflopan.
Please, I do not understand.
Ulvath, we. Chamarotun, Hami. Usmi che yaven sagt, che obelat no.
He called reinforcements. We have to move. Masako!
Stand aside, Jin. You betrayed my family.
Run!
If we fight, the Mongols win.
They already won. Give me
the
mark. No.
Them coming? That's our enemy.
The oldest house,
is a shifting place. There are rules and rituals. You can keep traveling deeper.
Money's in my account. Always a pleasure.
Attention, all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak.
And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate.
Whatever it takes to save this city.
Surprised you made it this far.
Need info on my extraction. Survival's your responsibility.
God damn it.
Will you help me?
Of course.
It's an impressive display of strength. But we never meant for this to happen.
It's coming back!
From Squanch Games and the co-creator of Rick and Morty.
Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Bathtub Guy, and we're here at E3 to take some looks at this new game I'm going to show you right now, Trover Saves the Universe. Let's give it a look. Oh, whoa. There's some action platforming stuff in this little piece of shit. I'm the bathtub guy. I'm always in my bathtub, but, you know, that's not about me right now. It's about this game. Whoa, look at that. That's exciting footage I just saw. Oh, I'm playing it right now. Look at me. I'm a cool cucumber over here playing this cool game.
Jesus Christ! Oh my God, somebody call 711 because that's the emergency dial number for this in this weird part of the galaxy because this is a sci-fi based thing. Help! He's got electrocuted!
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me.
Why are you so happy?
'Cause we get to be pirates again.
Yep, you always did like this world.
Still, it's a real shame we don't have a bigger ship. The organization?
Yes. Surprising, isn't it?
Jack, don't you give this creep the time of day.
Sora, stand down. It's the code. Mustn't strike a pirate aboard ship when said pirate offers to confabulate.
I am looking for a box.
Get them!
Sora!
Oh.
They have come for us.
Wait!
Oh, no!
Stop!
Farewell!
Arendelle is safer with me staying up here.
Oh,
please, go away!
Then the Unversed collected enough screams and sadness from those children.
Yeah, and the whole time they were trashing our company in the process!
You're following her.
Maybe she's one of the seven pure lights we need. The new seven hearts.
Now, set your heart free.
And at the end, you'll finally realize what destiny has in store for you. In fact, your reward might be right around the corner.
Hey, Axel.
Huh? Hey, liking the look. Cut your hair, too.
the man who delivers. Tears. A chiral allergy. So, you have dooms, like me. What's your level?
I've got the extinction factor, but I think you got me beat.
You can see them, right?
No, but I can sense them.
Want to come work for me? Must be tough out here on your own.
I can't help you with that. I make deliveries. That's all.
A silent, faulty feeling. A silent fault. A silent, faulty feeling. A silent fault. A silent fall to the ceiling. I
to 10. Watch yourself. Those things never stay gone for long. The time fall fast forwards whatever it touches, but it can't wash everything away. The past just won't let go. I'll see you around. Sandport Bridges.
Sam, what's your status? Kyrellium density is still increasing.
My status is fucked. There's tons of them.
Can you sit out the rain?
No. They're closing in on my position. I have to move before they realize I'm in here.
Sam, if one of those things eats you, it'll trigger a void out. You'll come back, sure. But the surrounding area will still be a crater.
I got an idea.
Keeps the time fall away.
You're too late. You still don't know who I am, do you?
Who are you?
But I can't reach them over radio. Their comms must be down. What's your status?
Already here.
Yuri? I thought you said it was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the party! Just in time for the fireworks!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
I'm out!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
Everyone just quietly go back into your cells and lock the door behind you. Okay? Please?
Last 8 years. No biggie.
Electro must be working for someone.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Spider-Man, I thought this was a chase!
Gotta stop this guy. If you tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you!
Can't stop it! But I'm flattered that you still try!
Nobody ever takes me up on that offer!
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
Hey,
In fact, we don't have to do this at all if you don't want to.
We definitely want to!
You excited? You're going to be a fairy and live in the world where time stands still. Where nobody can see what you're up to ever again.
How to punch guys up in the air and use your webs. But then we layer on things like gadgets and then the suits and the suit powers. And it's kind of giving over time. If we just, you know, one thing with something like E3, you know, we want you to feel great, right? But there's a lot to learn really quickly. Normal course development, we kind of find those spots in the game where it makes most sense to teach those mechanics. And then as the game goes on, we want you to master those because the game's only going to get harder.
Yeah, absolutely. Sid, That's what great. Do you think?
I got to say, this game is beautiful, looking absolutely right? gorgeous. This is, it was looking spectacular to begin with, but this is on a totally different level.
And I
can see that polish, though. That's the thing. And that's what comes out in that final few months of development.
Yeah, you guys watched the press conference, right?
Sure.
You saw all those games, those first party games, and they all have a level of polish. And to be in a press conference with the likes of a Naughty Dog, a Sucker Punch, Kojima Productions, we are very honored to be, and we know there's a certain level of polish that people expect from a PlayStation game, especially a first party game, so we want to be considered right up there.
Well,
and not to mention also from the Marvel, you know, Marvel fans expect to have that perfect experience.
Of course.
May I just ask real quickly, you know, as we're starting to wind down here, from a personal perspective, I mean, what's it like for you and for the team to be able to kind of look up at the big screen and see your game after all that time, all that work?
I'm known as a crier, so it takes a lot for me not to get choked up. Like right now, they're playing the theme song to the game in the background as we're sitting here, and I mean, this is an amazing industry, and to be part of it is one thing, but to work on something you truly love and something that when you were a little kid thinking, oh my God, could I ever work on a Spider-Man game, let alone be in video games, is just absolutely surreal. I use that word a lot when I describe working on this game, and to work with a group like Sony and work with Marvel, and that feeling is felt by so many Insomniacs, so we couldn't be prouder. And the support we've gotten across the board, not only from Sony and Marvel, but also the fans, has been spectacular. Nice
work, Brian. It just looks incredible. I mean, there's no other word for it. And
you're flabbergasted.
I really am. It's stunning. I mean, just look at that. How can you not be blown away by that? But we do have a limited amount of time here. Brian, you're an industry veteran. You've been in the industry for a long time. Yeah. I know this is a lifelong dream for you working on this game. And I want to thank you and Insomniac for making it.
Thank you for having us.
And for coming by as well.
Spider-Man was so awesome that it broke my mic, and I have to use the stick